Here's what will be Erin's new bathroom, minus the sink. Everything here is going to get ripped out. Where these new studs are, this is going to be the super narrow little hallway to Erin's bathroom, which I had to turn sideways to get through. And then there's the john. You can see here, everything on the left gets torn down, including the ceiling.